me some commentary on my Searching and Destroying match on Favela. I joined into this match after joining Session in Progress of my friend, and I do pretty well. I run into the ice cream shop because that's where all the main action is. That's my usual rushing route. Oh, drop shotter, shot him. Peek down, throw the syntax, and just keep checking. Third person, wow. Here, that's where I die. Fourth guy rushes me. I like to go inside the ice cream shop because that's where a majority of the players rush, and it's easy kills, or you get killed really quickly. It's kind of make or break. Here my team seems to be doing basically nothing productive. Pretty typical. I'll watch this guy. Yeah, he lagged out. So, 0-1. So, here I am rushing again. I tried a different route. Yeah, that didn't work out so well. I use stopping power as my second perk because it makes up for the silence around the UMP that I'm using. UMP with silencer is really weak, so I had to use stopping power so I could kill people still. Then I like to use a steady aim in case I have to hit fire at last second. I hardly ever use commando like most people do because I find it highly annoying and too easy to actually enjoy killing people with. All you have to do is jump down off the highest building and stab them in the back. I mean, it's pretty ridiculous. So, running, usual run route, calling that UAV. Most people, I know you're probably thinking I'm a 10th prestige hacker, but I'm not. I'm legit. And, well, unless of course you have $20 and, you know, 7600 Microsoft points, and sure, I'll give you that 10th prestige glitch. Yeah, good luck with that. Anyway. Yeah. Recently, been making videos. Just got my capture card probably like a month ago. First one I actually edited. My friend told me to commentate, so I'm commentating on this. And, well, yeah. Any other things to say. So, yeah. What the fuck, 0-3. Ooh, that must have hurt. Yeah, halftime. Okay, hopefully I do better on this side. Grab the bomb. I don't want to run in there anymore. Just throw a syntax in there. Avoid the predator missile, go inside. Leading my team, but like obviously it's not helping if we're 0-3. Run over. I'm gonna go up here just in case someone's inside the plants. Always seems to be someone in the plants. Check back in on the ice cream shop. Looks clear. I really like Favela. All the colors and everything are pretty nice. Oh, ooh, double kill. Double kill. Aw, oh, damn it. I was about to get that triple. This guy does. I'm seriously gonna throw my Xbox out the window. Alright, thank God he didn't die. Let's see. Oh, I saw someone. Oh, where the. Alright, where the. Oh. Okay, missed a knife. What the fuck? Alright, where the fuck did that guy go? Alright, seriously, still wondering where that second, where the first guy went. Second guy was fucking retarded. What was he trying to do exactly? Kill Rambo on my ass with a pistol? I'm just checking the scoreboard. Alright. Yeah, basically I advise, Claymores really. I don't know why I don't have it on this class. Put one, somewhere inside the ice cream shop and you'll probably get an easy quick kill. Oh, that guy didn't have a chance. 2-3, we're bringing it back. and you know, the usual spot. Seems like they scared the little clan book buddies over there, so doesn't look like they're coming back. Ooh. Well, I don't even think I shot that guy, but whatever, I'd take the kill. This game is incredibly broken. Wow, can you believe I have a 30-something percent accuracy? Oh, wow. Should probably cut that out, but whatever, I don't really care. Cause we won 3-3 overtime. Let's see how this one plays out, guys. Help my team bring it back, and the last Syntax. Ooh, UAV, helpful. Hit that guy. Hate to do this, but I'm a prone down. Yeah, wait for that guy. As you can see, I saw him on my UAV. Get out near the playground. Another 2 seconds. 2 seconds quicker. Why was I stopping at that goddamn window? That kill would have been mine. Whatever. Check back there. Wait for backup. Fucking host migration. What the fuck? Is it me or does it seem that whenever they do a host migration, the host always leaves like 2 seconds after that? The new host does. Alright, got the UAV. Where's this? Oh wow. Right behind me. Please subscribe if you've ever been inside the situation where you get the UAV, you call it in, and then basically all it says is, you're fucked, there's a guy right behind you. Yeah, fuck my life. Well, 4-3, we brought it back. As you can see, this Limit Clan isn't exactly the greatest, but whatever, I don't care. Makes a good video. Rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks. XRBX.